Hey everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech and welcome back to my channel. Wondering how to attend a webinar? Many of you have asked me how to take the next step and actually watch a webinar after watching my video on what is a webinar and how webinars work. As such, in this webinar tutorial, I'll be sharing how you can join a webinar meeting and how you can participate in a webinar. If you're excited about this video, make sure to like this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. Check out my webinars playlist for even more content like this. And with that said, let's jump right in. In order to attend a webinar, you'll need the webinar link, which your webinar host will have emailed to you. Depending on which platform the webinar host is using, such as YouTube, Zoom, or GoToWebinar, that webinar link and email might look different, but the general process on how to join and participate in a webinar will be the same. On the day and time of the webinar, click on the webinar link in order to join the webinar meeting. You may be asked to fill out the webinar meeting ID and passcode. And if that's the case, those will also have been emailed to you as well, generally in that same email in which you received the webinar link. If the webinar host enables a waiting room, you'll have to wait for the host to admit you in order to join the webinar meeting. Otherwise, you'll be able to join the webinar anytime while the webinar is in session. Once you've joined the webinar meeting, you'll be able to see the webinar host screen, or even both at the same time. One frequently asked question I receive is, can the presenter see you in a webinar? Since the focus of the webinar is on the webinar host and not on you, they'll most likely have turned your video and microphone off, and if that's the case, the presenter will not be able to see you in a webinar. You will, however, be able to participate in the webinar and interact with the webinar host and other webinar attendees. One way you can participate in the webinar is through reactions. You can either click to raise your hand or react to what the webinar host is saying using a number of reaction emojis. Another way you can participate in the webinar is via chat. You can type your message in the space provided and send said message to the webinar host only, to everyone publicly, or to everyone publicly and directly. Depending on the nature of the webinar host may respond to your comment via chat or even out loud so that all webinar attendees can hear. Once the webinar is over, or once you wish to leave the webinar, click on the Leave Meeting button or click to X out of the webinar screen and then on Leave Meeting. If you wish to learn more about webinars, make sure to check out our webinars playlist by clicking on the link in the description box below. For those of you who want to take your webinar efforts to the next level, make sure to check out my webinar sales funnel template, which will show you exactly how to boost your webinar sign-up rate, increase the number of people who show up live, and skyrocket your sales. Make sure you comment below and let me know if you'll be attending a webinar anytime soon and what that webinar is about. If you liked this video, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to record your computer screen. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.